Did you know taking your dog to the dog groomers can literally cost your dog their life? It happened to me and many, many others. In an undercover investigation by NewJersey.com, it was discovered that 47 dogs died during the time of their investigation for unknown reason. I'm proposing new legislation the state of New Jersey cited as Bijou's Law, which will require dog groomers to be licensed. Currently, no dog groomer is licensed in New Jersey or any other state, contrary to what a lot of people believe. When you bring your dog into the dog groomers, you don't know who you're getting, and you don't know what education they've had or background. Insight into getting Bijou's Law passed and having it come to fruition in New Jersey would then give oversight in the pet grooming industry, which is currently an unregulated, unlicensed buyer beware industry. Take a look at this video of Assemblywoman Valerie Venieri Huddle testifying in front of the New Jersey State Assembly on behalf of Bijou's Law.
Americans spent $5.4 billion on pet boarding and grooming services this year, according to the American Pet Products Manufacturers Association. And until now, progress has been slow in regulating a business that has remained unchecked since its inception. By requiring individuals within the profession to pass an exam and register as groomers, we can then provide, hopefully, the necessary oversight that will ultimately save the lives of many of our pets.
And if you live in New Jersey, please let your local legislators know that you want added protection at the groomers. Log on to bijousbill.com, sign the petition. And if you're not in New Jersey, let us know what state you are from and why you believe dog groomers should be licensed.